Hello, I am Alisha Mallik. I have came to the screen of Shiro Vision with some new pieces of news for you.
Mahan Narendra Giri blamed Anand Giri Aditya Tiwari in 1 minute video recorded before death. Mahan Narendra Giri had blamed disciplined Anand Giri, Hanuman Temple priest Aditya Tiwari and others in a video which he had recorded before his death. Sources in the police have said the seer had recently learned how to record videos and there was no other application on his mobile phone, sources revealed. Anand Giri was detained on Monday night in Haridwar after a case for abetting suicide was lodged against him. ADG Prashant Kumar said the chief priest of Hanuman Temple Aditya Tiwari was also arrested on Tuesday. This is the second arrest made by the police in the case. The ADG said in the suicide note names of three people were mentioned and on the basis of the fire Anand Giri was detained. The Uttar Pradesh police on Tuesday constituted an 18-member SIT to probe the death of Akhil Bharatiya Akhada Parishad President Mahan Narendra Giri and detained the discipline of the seer in Haridwar. A plea of seeking CBI probe into the death was also sent to the Chief Justice of the Allahabad High Court. The seer, who was the president of the largest organization of sadhus in India, was found hanging by his disciples and Baghambari Mart in Allahabad of Monday. A purposed suicide note was also found in which the seer had written that he was mentally disturbed and upset, which one of his disciples, police said. 79 students, 3 staff members at school in Himachal Pradesh Mandi test COVID-19 positive. 79 students and 3 staff members at boarding school in Himachal Pradesh Mandi district have tested positive for COVID-19. The school is located in Dharampur town of Mandi in Himachal Pradesh. Earlier this week, the Himachal Pradesh government announced the extension of the closure of schools in the state till September 25, keeping in view the prevailing COVID-19 situation and the positivity rate. All schools except residential schools will remain closed till September 25. News agency PTI reported, citing the order issued by the Himachal Pradesh government. For residential schools, a standard operating procedure developed by the Department of Education will be followed to prevent any spread of COVID-19, the order said. The state government had earlier ordered the closure of the school till September 21. Tamil Nadu. In a rare event, tornado spotted over sea at Rameswaram. Fishermen in Tamil Nadu spotted tornadoes appearing over the sea near Mandapam at Gulf of Mannar in the Rameswaram. One of the fishermen managed to capture a photo of the creature appearing steadily over the sea. Officials from Ramanathapuram Fisheries Department explained that the phenomenon is known as tornado. Waterspouts, which are rotating columns of air over water. In general, a tornado and waterspout occur when a vortex of air begins to pull in cool and moist air from the surroundings, while there is a layer of warm air present in the area as well. Both tornado and waterspouts have a rapid rotation of air and are both classified as tornadoes. However, waterspouts tend to be weaker. Tornado water spouts are seen mostly in tropical area, but are rare sight.
Zero Vision, সবার সাথে সবার পাশে. Zero Vision.
Zero Vision আজ কলকাতা তথা গ্রাম বাংলার পশ্চিমবঙ্গের সাধারণ মানুষের পাশে এসে দাঁড়িয়েছে. জিরো ভিশন সবার সাথে সবার পাশে, আপনারাও পারেন জিরো ভিশনের মতন সবার পাশে এসে দাঁড়াতে। আসুন না, সাহায্যের হাত বাড়িয়ে দিই। আপনারা যদি সাহায্য করতে চান তলার এই নাম্বারগুলোর সাথে যোগাযোগ করতে পারেন। প্রত্যেকটাই আমাদের জিরো ভিশন সংস্থার নাম্বার। ভালো থাকুন, সুস্থ থাকুন।
That's it for today for me and my team. Thank you for watching. Please stay safe and stay at home. If you like our channel, please do subscribe, like, share and comment. Thank you.